All right, you guys, it's a big moment. Before I open this up, this Jeffree Star palette, as Rich Lux would say. I don't even know what to do with that. It's what I say on every first date. Anyway, so I don't know what I was saying. I have no idea where I'm at or what's going on. But I do know that about 6 months ago when I started this YouTube journey, I got lost on YouTube. And I stumbled across these videos. I don't know how I got caught up in this whole beauty drama stuff. Like, I am not caught up in the drama yet, which is good. I don't want to be. Like, I do like Jeffree Star. Shane Dawson. They created this palette, which is a makeup thing, which for those of you who don't know, which... more of you probably do than I do, or not. I don't freaking know. I can't even target my audience here. I don't know why I'm on this stupid channel. Anyway, so I got this mini pink box. Oh, shit, someone's coming. They caught me with makeup. Come in. Back to my makeup video. I haven't opened this. It's a conspiracy. Conspiracy theory? Is it conspiracy theory? No, it's the mini controversy. It's a mini controversy. God, it's like my baby's mama. So I got this box. It's been... been 69. I'll have to show you guys that. Hold on. Look at this. It says 69. Can you guys see that? I don't know if you can. I can't get any closer. Anyways... this is going to be my big Jeffree Star reveal, you guys. I've been wanting to do this for a long time, and I just didn't. Because I wanted to be the right moment, you know? I was, like, losing my virginity with makeup. This tape is like a bra. And everything's so sticky. I haven't even got the box open. Oh, God, this is just, like, my first date. We might have to make a part two. All right, Jeffree Star, what you use? Gorilla Glue? Pikachu? Oh, God. Oh, seriously? Girl, it better come with a new set of nails. I'm gonna need them after this. Are these brushes? Let's see, these might be brushes. All right, well, that's nothing. Here's a card. Oh, they're so cute. Aww. Okay, someone came in earlier and caught me with the makeup. I think it was my pseudo-husband. I think that's Spanish for fake husband. I don't know. Anyways, so mini controversy. I love that. Isn't that cute? It's very cute, right? I don't know how to open it. I feel like it's Christmas, you guys. It's just weird, okay? I don't know what to do with makeup. What if I open it up and it's like Pandora's box? They always say that when they do the makeup, they make it like a book. They make it like a... it's like an author writing a book or a producer doing a movie or a screenwriter doing a movie or... who does movies? Or writing a book. Or, you know, like it's a color story, they said. I don't know colors. Look at me, how I'm dressed. You think I match? Yeah, you know why? Because this is all I got. Anyways, let's just open it, I guess. Let's see. How do you get it open? Open. You like how I said that? Open. On the side? It's not even open. That's not the... That's only the... Oh, that's the beginning of it. Oh, snap, you guys. I have no idea what to do with this. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. What happened to my face? Why isn't the flash on? Why isn't the flash on? All right, don't mind the stains on the shirt. This, or, anyways, look. Mini controversy. Oh, what a controversy it is. Now we flip it open. Just got my nails done. We flip it open. Why is it so hard to get open? And what do we have? Look at that. Flat Earth. Cry on my couch. My boyfriend's purse. Controversy. Diet root beer. My apology. Exposed. Canceled. The simulation. Oh God. It's like you went to a fortune teller. Alright, well, I don't know what to do with it. People put that on their face?